a couple of names here that are overdue for an appearance on Cheery Tunes. One is the composer of this piece, Elizabethan Serenade, Ronald Binge, who wrote an outstanding range of light music, light orchestral music, and his Elizabethan Serenade was his biggest hit, I think. But a piece of his music is played every day on Radio 4 to this day, which is Sailing By, the tune that introduces the shipping forecast on Radio 4 late at night, as it's heading towards its daily close. Ron Goodwin, another important name in the light music front, but as a musical director, and this record features his concert orchestra. This is recorded on the Parlophone label at a time when, I'll check the date on Wikipedia and put that in the opening remarks on the Facebook post, but at this time, because the Battle of the Speeds, as it was called, had been running for some time, 45 records were still finding their way, and a lot of people hadn't got the equipment to play them. So popular music was issued on 45 RPM and 78 side by side, and you could buy both in the record shops. 78s were on sale in the shops well into the 60s. And this is one of those sort of later issue ones. Anyway, without further ado, let's listen to the Elizabethan Serenade, something that we played at Gorton Phil not that long ago in one of the popular concerts, Christmas concert, I think. That is a lovely number, isn't it? And it was played such a lot when I was a child on the radio. Every light music programme it seemed to pop up. A very popular number and a great hit for Ronald Binge. We may have some more on our binge in the future. I've got a CD of his not long ago that's worth a visit. CD, very modern for Cheery Tunes, but you never know your luck. Bye for now.